Hey there. Remember me, Larry Sportillo's Stone Turntable magazine? You asked me to look into that vehicle.
What?
Is that vehicle?
Yeah, what was the make and model that you looked at again?
You were asking about that older type VW with the hearts and bluebirds.
Any replacement parts?
None I could see.
You didn't see any replacement? What about street legal? Was it any hassles with registration?
Didn't seem to be.
You saw hope for a minute.
She's okay. Looks like she's been staying clean, too.
How'd she do it?
I don't know. She's back teaching is all she said. Public health, drug awareness, something like that.
Where?
Where? I don't know. She didn't say.
No way I could ever go back to them.
All right, man. Look, you can't go back to them. Oh, because what?
Why? Because it would be my ass and my family's too. It's like a gang. It's like once you're in for life.
Well, did you know that when you signed up?
All I knew was we couldn't do each other any good staying together. The baby looked like shit, getting worse every day. We're just getting fucked up and sitting there and saying, well, we gotta do something. You're dragging us me down.
Listen, I'm not asking you to give away any secrets here, but I think I saw you on the tube at a rally for Nixon.
And your question is, which side am I on?
Yes.
Well, none of these people here have money. It's not like those Bible freaks that go up and down the beach like screaming at you. They really want to help. I thought it was something good to do for my country. Stupid as that sounds, but what I really found out was they just want to like use us and keep the membership in line. My country, right or wrong, with Vietnam going on, it's just fucking crazy. Suppose your mom was on smack.
My mom?
Yeah, what would you do? Wouldn't you try to help her?
Yeah, I think. Are you saying that the U.S. is somebody's mom? And she's strung out?
I'm trying to.
What?
Sending people off to die in jungles for no reason. Something wrong and suicidal about that that she can't stop.
And Vigilant California or whoever it is you're working for wouldn't buy that?
I don't belong here, man.
Do you get the feeling you're out of here someplace
else? Yeah, back where I was would be nice.
So if I did just run a fast check and happen to find some angle that maybe you haven't thought of.
I said nothing personal, but there's too much you.
Come on, man. I can dig you trying to chase me off this, but whatever it is that you're concerned, I'm out here on the outside of it. And I can move in ways that you may not be able to.
Shh. How'd the baby look? Yeah, with this.
Sweetie pie.
She look good.
Yeah.
No sign of them little kid blues.
Little kid blues?
No, that happens. They get that.
No, I can see.
You saw it a little bit. I blew this solo, man. It's like being stuck with these people.
Where did it come from? Come on, give me a glimpse here, man. Who set you up with these people?
You know, when I first started snitching, I realized how often people ask questions they already know the answers to. They just want to hear it from another voice, like one outside their head. You've been a fine Shasta Faye.